Okay. There we go. Wi-Fi's up. Let me get the let me get my Twitch app going here. Yeah, and we're good to go. We're almost good to go. I forgot a couple things. For one, I gotta put my fan on the floor. Because that's where I'll be having my controller, down on the floor. Helps keep my hands cool and dry so they're not sticking to the damn controller. 74 degrees, finally got it down to a decent level. So I can shut that off. Bring this over here. Oh, poorly prepared, I know. But otherwise, good morning everybody. Back on again to do some pinball arcade. Last pinball session for the week, for my work week. It'll be next to impossible for me to play this at all. I'll be too exhausted coming home from work. I've tried it before, and it's no way. I suck even more than I normally do if I'm only half asleep. So with that, let me pull that out. Fire up this controller. And we're blue. Alrighty, and away we go. I want to read this. Yes, and very, I guess, hang on, I'm trying to find the right words. I guess, buying all 7 seasons of Pinball Arcade was a worthwhile investment. It sure paid off in the long term. So, yeah, get them while you can. And for those just getting on that have never watched me stream before, I play random tables. And unless I have good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I've got about like I said before, I have all 7 seasons. That's about 100 tables. There's hardly any point sitting there playing the same one over and over and over. Not sure why that one's in there. That's like a 2010 plus table, I think. Plus, I am burnt to a frickin' crisp on AC/DC. I've had to hear at least one of their songs on the radio, at work, at somebody else's place, at least once every single frickin' day, so bored to tears of them.
I am the Black Knight.
Oh, Freya, slash Rainbow, slash Poppy, slash whatever her other name was. Your favorite table's on. Oh wow, we got some new balls too. Golf ball. Let me try that one.
I am the Black Knight.
Basically, I like my balls to contrast with the table. It makes it easier to see. But not this time. Welcome to Taro. Makes you feel any better, I might not be on that long either. I was taking a nap and I must have slept wrong, cause I hurt my middle upper back. I did something to it, so it becomes too aggravating, I might end up having to abort the stream.
You got the power. You got the power.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Keep the black knight.
Definitely gonna have to switch balls. How will this kind of wall I can't? God, I can't see the damn thing. This is actually what the this is what the default ball looks like. It's not shiny, it's dark. Yeah. chair stuck with the white ball. Okay, what I was trying to say earlier. Whoops. I want to do that. So, throughout the stream, I will be eating cinnamon rolls. Apparently it's taboo among the streamer community to eat and drink while streaming. I tend to buck those trends, but to be fair, I'm not all I'm doing is just eating, just snacking. I'm not like, I'm not going with that one. Yes! My all-time favorite table right here. But on the downside, the ball will often drain within seconds after first punching it. But basically, the goal, see that energy level at the center of the table? The goal is to get that to level 10, lock a ball, and then do multi-ball. The easy way to do that.
Interlink disabled.
Is just go through the spinner here. There's a little target up, little target back here. If you hit it, you gain 2 energy levels. But me, since I like this table so much, I kind of do the Rube Goldberg route. Just taking down the drop targets. Each time you take one down, gives you an energy level. If you can take down both banks of drop targets, it'll increase the amount energy gain by 2. From thereafter, each bank you take down gives you 2 energy. You repeat the process, you take one of each bank down, both banks, that increases to 3x. Then from thereafter, each time you take down a bank, it gives you 3 energy. But all of this has to be done on one ball. It's also one of the reasons why I have to set this to core player.
Entering trance phaser.
And also, due to the way this table works, it's almost like Centaur. For the most part, I'm a slugger type player. I just slap the ball as it comes down. But for this table here, you gotta play carefully. Right ramp.
Power drain.
Nope.
Thank you.
case I didn't say, hitting the orange target, whatever's lit orange, will also give you one energy. Alright, lock the ball. Gotta hit the right ramp.
Entering.
Here we go. Multi-ball. And first order of business, hit the extra ball target. Then after that, gameplay is same as before.
Power drain. Power drain. Interlink disabled.
Take care, Kitaro. Thanks for dropping by, man. See you next time.
Black enabled.
Ah. But that's pretty much the best way to get to the right ramp. Aim for the... Up there. Aim for the upper left. Oh, got lucky. Yeah, you take care, man. Find the extra ball and hit it.
Entering trans phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Bit of a design flaw there.
Complete.
Almost.
Warning, 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 warning. Entering trance phase.
Not really what else one.
Reintegration complete. Reintegration complete.
There it is. And once again, the right ramp. Too late. Ah, damn it.
Disabled.
Not what I wanted.
Entering.
There we go, finally. This is like a real-life tilt mechanism, mind you. You could practically just breathe on the damn thing and it tilts. On while it lasted. Pretty good table right here. If you keep the ball in play long enough. Basically just hit the drop targets, preferably both of them, and the yellow targets, but I find them to actually be harder to hit. Thank you. Usually I suck at this table, but sometimes you get lucky. Funhouse. Pistol Poker. Teed Off. Gorgar. Harley Davidson. Third Edition. I want to say Black Knight. No. Not sure on that one. That's Black Knight. Monster Bash. Not a clue. Ripley's Believe It or Not. I want to say Black Rose. Ooh. Obvious. I want to say Gladiators. Centaur. Central Park. Championship Pub. I want to say Circus Voltaire. And need to pause a moment. Okay, mic still works. Actually, that's a shiny normal ball. Basically, with this table, if you can keep making ramp shots, you'll do all right. But to me, there's a tragic flaw on this table. If the ball's got a habit of flying straight out into the left out lane, I should have to avoid an area. Oops. Boy, I sure would like to get up the ramp. Yes, sir. Sucking like a vacuum. That's what normally happens on here. New ball. There she blows. That happens. Hold on to him. It does that sometimes. Right by me. Balls up there. Will I get him? Probably not. I only make shots if they're not lit. For the number four target. There's a... There's an achievement you can get. I think it's the final achievement. If you can score 150k ramp shot. But like I said, I gotta... Where's I gonna get in the damn left flipper? Oh. Oh, cool, my balls are over. Alright, number three. Oh, missed. Oh, now it's number four again. Ten. 150. Now I'll go for the ramp shot. 175. That should be an achievement right there. Or maybe not. That was 150K. Wrong about the number. Oh, bounced on my flipper. Wrong nudge. Well, fun while it lasted. $150K? Just got a long road ahead of me.
Join the circus!
Good tape. Good table. Other than this, there's another design flaw right here. If you go behind this guy's head from right to left, you gotta have a perfect nudge, otherwise it's going straight down the middle. This is one... Again, if I have to avoid making a certain shot, that's a design flaw.
Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth!
Didn't register. I guess those are the only three ramps I'm ever gonna get. Jugga!
Welcome to the sideshow.
This is sideshow Sam.
Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time.
You have earned the sideshow marble.
She wanted him for the aim for the bunkers.
Now watch this.
Holy smoke! Holy smoke! The boom marble is yours!
Now watch this! Baldoric block! One more for multiball! Strike enough! Bring one.
ringmaster.
Ring two.
And you suck at pinball.
For the ringmaster marble.
Ooh, ball saver kicked in. And another multi ball.
How dare you?
Now watch this! Ball one is locked! Clear one!
Oh, that was her.
Watch it, watch it.
Whoa.
Let's review.
Like I said, I didn't mean to go up in there.
Player one. Skillfully done.
I now award you.
No idea where that is.
Down, Simba!
There we go.
Your attention to the acrobat.
Whoa! One ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
Skill shot, amazing.
I can juggle two balls all day.
I can juggle two balls all day.
Head on up to the sideshow. Now watch this.
I am the ringmaster. You'd be cranky too if you had a spring for a neck.
Down, Simba!
You make me weak.
Not really.
Not really.
Oh, Kinda like to get up the ramp.
Watch it.
Yeah, get out of there.
Ring two.
Oh. Trying to stop the ball. All right, Ringmaster. Yeah, should be a frenzy.
Au revoir. Arrivederci.
Bye-bye.
Adios. Goodbye. I challenge you to a frenzy. Jack Mataroni! Well done, I guess. Get out there. Instant.
Down, Simba!
Jack, you'll see that belt, Jack.
Oh, wow, that's still up. I didn't know that. Oh, nice. Bit of a rip, I'd say. Whoops. Special or squall or whatever that is? Special. Oh, okay, I remember this. Gotta keep hitting his head until he... Suckage! There's joined the circus.
Let's review your circus abilities.
Didn't do too bad. Longest I've lasted in a while. High score is mine.
God, am I good.
And table.
Quit talking and start chalking. Nice shot. Hit the ball up the right where.
Nice bank shot.
Nice bank shot.
Can't remember.
Shoot the white target.
Nope. Yeehaw, what a shot. Nice shot.
That's what you call the bank shot.
Surprise, Thunderfoot. Or that one.
You found a king, baby.
Nice bank shot.
By golly, that's an extra ball. One more time.
Our wizard.
You
got the solids.
You got the solids.
Anyone see my horse?
No, not what I wanted. I'm trying to backhand it back up one of the drop targets. I was not paying attention. What the hell?
Shoot the cue ball. Shoot the side pipe.
Nope. Time's up.
Surprise,
Thunderfoot.
That's what you call the bank.
Damn, nice.
Hurry, get the extra ball.
Where's it at? Oh, target at the far right.
You sure need that ramp shot. That's what you call the bank shot.
20.
Hurry up and shoot the special.
Throw it at the left and try to backhand it.
Hurry up and shoot the special. Shoot the set.
You sure need that ramp shot. You sure need that ramp shot.
Well, I just fell off my lap.
Combo! Shot round!
Go for the ramp!
Take the back shot.
Ball side pocket.
Get that ramp!
I hate these outlays. You ain't thinking of leaving now, are ya?
Graham, bye, see ya.
And then, I was on the case.
Somebody, come quick!
And then, I was on the case. Ride the train.
Hop on the train. Ride the train.
Hop on the train.
Ride the train.
Ride the train. Come on, baby, come on.
Darn.
Darn. Meet me in the basement? Interesting. Get in the cab.
Up and down. Basement multi-ball.
Freeze, clown boy! Most impressive.
Jackpot.
Jackpot. Not bad. Impressive.
Jackpot.
Most impressive.
On all three of them.
Jackpot. I'm impressed.
Look at all pot. Any
jackpot. You've been practicing. That'll be handy.
It's taxi this time.
Tell me more about Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around at my personal affairs.
Now you gotta make the flashing shot, and it switches every few seconds.
Ah!
more.
Oh!
Not bad.
I just chased out a girl and she went,
oh!
Tony is not the trustworthy sort.
Generally, when you interrogate somebody, the name they mention is usually the one who did it. If not, the person you talk to is the one who did it.
Nice shot.
Okay, I thought that was multiple.
then, I was on the case. Ride the train.
Hop on the train.
Hop on the train.
Ride the train.
Ride the train.
Hop on the train.
Hop on the train. Come on, baby, come on. Darn.
I'm probably down to 0 points now. Three mil.
Get in the cab. Better hang on to that.
Ah!
Call that cab. Hey, taxi. Come on, baby, come on.
50-50 chance.
There's some evidence. Come on, baby, come on.
Darn.
Darn. Ride the train. Hop on the train.
Ride the train.
Hop on the train. Get in the cab.
Whoop. Looked.
Saw Lady Jackpot with all her beauty. Follow that cab.
Sorry if I'm annoying you. This is one of those tables that I could, quote unquote, sing along with. Alright, if I get off. If I get roulette, I am not risking it. I might beat the high score. Albeit barely.
I'm impressed. Most impressive.
Oh, loop champion. Champion. Should have got loop champion too. Maybe not. Yeah. There it is. Just kind of watched my eyes. Alright, on to the next one.
Welcome to Wet Willie's!
I'm really gonna screw up my voice singing along with this one, too.
Howdy, partner!
And kind of like Pinbot, you want to avoid getting in the bumpers. Because who knows how the ball's going to come out of there. Trying to get in the upper play field. Oh, shoot, this is multiple. I didn't know that.
The Boulder Garden!
Damn it! Not once, but twice.
Good going!
Partner! It's gonna be a short table. The kickback doesn't turn on after every ball, so. Might have been too much. Ooh! Kill shot. Oh, that was quick. That's how it normally goes on here.
All steers report to the steers run.
Oh. I haven't really played this table all that much, but from what, of the few times that I actually did play it, it's just, meh. And this is a multicolor table too, so it's gonna be very difficult for me finding the right ball. A good color.
Maybe I should call your mother, have her help you ski.
Nice run.
The ski lift is now open. Shoot the ball.
Nice run.
It's time to rip the crust!
The ski's like embedded in my sternum! Check out the extra ball, man!
Okay, all you hot dogs!
Oh, this should be an easy target. Extra ball is that spot target right in the middle. There it is.
The ski's like embedded in my sternum! This is a psychopath! We're hot dogging now, man. I'm out of control. Oh, gnarly.
Oh.
Gnarly.
Remain calm. The panic
round is about to begin. The ski's
like expanded. Extra ball is lit.
Bad call on that.
Psychopath.
Like I said, I've only played this table a few times. So I'm still trying to learn where to nudge and where not to nudge, etc.
Jackpot! Jackpot! $10 million! Jackpot! The flippers to ski.
Oh, this is a psychopath. Great shot.
Man, that all left ram's hard to hit. Might have to backhand it.
Woo! My leg's broken.
That would be one hell of a game over. Whoa, I can't feel anything from my neck down. I landed on the side of my neck, dude. Ow. Nope. Played it once already. One thing I am gonna do, I'll be back in a moment. I'm gonna open my blinds. The sun's peeking out, so. I'm gonna start the morning off right. I'll be back. Black hole. Basically, avoid the upper left corner. And drop targets have to be taken down in order. Well, certainly not like that. That B target's pretty hard to hit. Take down a bank of drop targets in order to open the gate. So, lost the ball. There it is. There we go. Now it's the lower play field, scores double. Like I said, I don't want to go up there yet. Or down there, I should say. On the right bank is hard as hell to hit. Oh, almost looked like I was gonna hit it too. There we go. Now we're done. Like I said before, I have to take down a bank of drop targets first. Gates open. Bad nudge. Starts over.
Three, three, I can't play. damage.
Alright, double score. What I wanted. I think I beat the high score though. I think you need like 75 million or something like that. Oh wow, I beat the high score. Wonder what the hell I did to get that. It's nothing short of a freak miracle, I'll bet. I'm one of the very, very few people that doesn't really care for this table. And pretty much the only thing I like about it is that you can sing along with it.
Welcome, honored guest.
Big old man!
Go, man.
Tish. Gotta aim for that billboard.
Lend a hand.
Thing. Well played, Thing. You're really on the ball.
Well, the only thing I really like about
now
this table.
You've done it.
Showtime! There we go. or that.
And that's not all!
Single file down the middle. Gotta love not having a ball save. And believe it or not, the high score is mine. Score is mine. Okay, I knocked my cinnamon rolls over. Not that difficult table, especially compared to Firepower 1. same main goal as before. Basically hit the orange targets, lock the ball, get multi-ball going. And to start multi-ball, hit that flashing green arrow. There you go. That left ramp, you're almost better off just backhanding it. Up there. But, guess not. Much for that.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Played this once already.
You're getting old, Doctor.
Right. I'm as old as time.
Table's decent, but the whole theme of the show is just sails over my head.
Come along.
And for my next trick,
let's go, all right? Hands up!
Spoilers.
I don't have anything to lose.
Fantastic!
I'm not anyone.
I've got to help.
No time to waste.
A shadow that never leaves.
Allons-y.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Professor Riversong.
Gotcha.
Hands up. Come along.
Great men are forged in fire.
Who are we? Do we have a plan?
Ah, hello.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Hello, sweetie.
So much for mercy. Are you coming? All aboard the crazy train! Let's go, all right?
Seems lost my arm. Lost my eighth shot.
I'm the doctor.
Extra ball is
no time to waste.
Professor Riversong.
All there's two.
Hostile. 15.
We have to get past that cyber.
12. 9. 5.
It wasn't me who ran, Doctor.
I keep it locked for a reason.
How fast can you run?
Special is it?
I'm a Time Lord. Very good.
Let's go, all right?
Hands up!
Wibbly wobbly, timey
wobbly. Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
No time to waste.
Ah!
Get out!
Come along. It's a time machine, not a medical worker. Hands up!
Let's go, all right?
Fantastic! Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
Stay in the light!
Gotta hit that flash and white shot.
Come along.
Millions.
Do we have a plan?
Once again, I keep getting that. Keep the ball actually going down that way.
Hello, sweetie.
Spoilers.
I help where I can, I will not fight.
Try the key next time.
Damn it. Got a pep cack there.
Hurry along, we have to catch Missy.
Let's go, all right?
And a heart for you, Tin Man.
Hello, sweetie.
For my next trick.
There we go.
No time to waste. Come along.
Keep your eyes on. Very good.
Hands up! No time to waste.
Not a doctor.
I call myself the doctor.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy! Come along.
Let's go, all right?
Professor Riversong.
Oh, that almost went out.
Hands up!
Ah, hello.
Another doctor. There we go.
I'm the doctor.
Hurry along! We have to catch Missy!
Today, this war will end.
I've come to help.
No time to waste.
Too long I have stayed my hand.
I'm the doctor.
Extra ball is
let's go, all right?
It's Vashta Narada.
Come along.
Nope. I paid the price for it.
Hands up! I don't have anything to lose.
Really? That was another pebcak right there. I don't think I took first.
Dead is the new sexy.
You're on our turf now. If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings.
This one's on us. Your partner is your friend.
Good job, bud.
Hit the moving line. Use the left flipper. Kaboom!
It's gonna be a short one.
Fly!
this'll be a short game. Sucked. Hard to believe I got the high score on that table.
I'm tied to the track and I can't
get Cactus Canyon. Very weak flippers on this one.
Come in and take a load off.
Here we go. Exhibit A.
I'm trapped in the mine.
Lock is lit.
You're messing with the wrong hombre, hombre. What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim? Oh, dang it. I'll just walk down now.
We'll do something. My money's in there. Ready, set, draw.
I gotta get the left and right ramps, which aren't very easy to hit.
Oh, Bubba mess pants!
I'd like to get control, please. But that's not gonna happen. It's a polygo squish. God, I actually got it.
Good for business.
Bounty is lit.
Go!
Multi ball.
Multi ball.
Jackpot.
Mother load.
Yeah. forward on the alt lane, it isn't.
Get dead, bad guy.
Whoop.
I didn't like that deadbeat anyway.
Those evil yellow drop targets.
Stranger.
Oh boy, that's gonna hurt.
It works bringing you in. Trying to hit the center ramp.
Bounty collected.
I get control of the ball.
Nah, nobody panic.
Ready.
And I think it showed out if I did this. Nope. It's game over.
It's all over, citizens. Back to work.
I am the Black Knight.
Got over 100 tables, but I keep getting the same damn ones. Oh, wild card. I've only played this table a few times, but the only premise I can think of about it is hit the lit shots. Left loop. Or spinner. Table sure turned to shit in a hurry. God. Made it just in time. I think I beat my high score. No, I didn't. Took second. I don't have to do laundry or anything, so I should be on for probably another 10, 15 minutes.
It's polka time!
Yeah. But,
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Yahoo!
Yahoo! It's polka time!
It's polka time! Too bad, like, you didn't play again. Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Normally I set this to 4 player, but I'm only going to be off for another 10, 15 minutes, so.
I and a tie and a...
I don't think I beat any high scores. So it's probably just gonna be a straight bid.
But y'all come back now, yeah?
As far as my session, it went okay. About average.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Third time I've gotten this table. Let me try this one out. I need to look at something. Unless season 8's... That should be the only one that... Should be another. So AC/DC is locked. Star Trek, the more modern version, is locked. So it's just those two tables. Shouldn't have to pay $20 for tables that I already have. The only ones I don't have is Star Trek Vengeance and AC/DC. But I think they're the more modern version, so I'll just not worry about it.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
This one here I'm probably gonna skip. It's too slow. This will work. There's the third one added.
Fight against me,
Black Knight.
There's one. Let's try that again. Okay. Those tables were on the, they're on, Stern Pinball Arcade for the PS4. So it looks like they're being added to the PC version now. Should be up. Okay, I guess it was just two. Crap, you up there. Okay, SSF, as you're new here, the way I stream this is I always play random tables. And unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. But as I gotta shut down here in about 5 minutes, let me, so AC/DC's locked. You said, Mustang was locked too? Oh, pointer was right on it. Okay, I recognize this, yeah. I played these on, Stern Pinball Arcade back when I was, playing on a PS4. But probably what I'll end up doing... Since, Stern Table Pack 1 costs 20 bucks, I'll probably just, wait until the entire season is available and just buy them all at once. Yeah. But, as hipster as it might sound, I wasn't really that big of a fan of these. Not to mention how Stern has this very annoying habit of just making pinball machines that are trendy. You know, like latest movie, Mustang wasn't a movie, but it was more pop culture, AC/DC, you know, stuff like that, so wasn't really that much into it. And plus, if they're anything like Ghostbusters, which is also a modern table, I probably wouldn't be able to play these anyway because they're so graphics intensive that it'll slow my computer down to a crawl. So, if anything, I'll probably just hold off until the entire season's available. Just buy it then. But... yeah, pretty much. Pretty much, Kitaro. Okay, well, Joe's gotta shut it on. I gotta eat some breakfast, gotta shower and shave, and... I'm still debating on, No, what am I thinking? I still have to visit the chiropractor here if they have an appointment available. This morning when I was sleeping, I must have slept wrong, but the middle of my upper back is like hurting now. I don't know what I did, and my work week starts today, so I really can't go on to work with a hurting back. So I'm probably gonna have to see a chiropractor here in a few hours. But otherwise, well, that'll do it. Thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, guys, and welcome to my stream, SSF. So, my schedule for streaming SSF is usually between 6 to 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. I play Path of Exile, and I'm usually playing that for maybe like an hour or two. I usually try to play that game a couple hours before I have to get ready for work. Mondays and Tuesdays are my off nights, so I can play them longer. But that's when you also see me play Pinball Arcade between 4 to 4:30 a.m. U.S. Central Time. But anyway, I'm out of here, guys. So once again, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me. And until next time, take care, everybody.